Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 781. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot take because it is greater than 7. So we have to go with this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 381. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8, that is 48 into 8, if we try, it will be 384, which is bigger, so we cannot use this. We have to try 7 times, so 47 into 7 will be 329, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 329, subtract it and 52 will be left. Now 47 into 7 we did, so add both, so 47 plus 7 will be 54 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 5200. Now we can try 9 times, so 549 into 9 will be 4941, that is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 4941, subtract it and 259 will be left. Now 549 into 9 we did, so add both, so 549 plus 9 will be 558 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 25,900. Now we can compare this 55 with this 259. So 55 5 size 275, so we cannot try 5 times, we have to try 4 times. So 5584 into 4 we can try, it will be 22,336, that is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 22,336, subtract it and 3564 is left. Now 5584 into 4 we did, so add both, so 5584 plus 4 will be 5588 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 356400. Now we can compare this 55 with this 356, so 55 7 size 385, so we cannot try 7 times, we have to try 6 times. So 5588 6 into 6 we can try, it will be 335316, that is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 335316, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 781 will be 27.946, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.